Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu reports that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Seeing two men, Allah jalla jalaluhu laughs as it behooves him, though one of them kills the other one, and the both will enter paradise. One of them will have been slain fighting in the way of Allah jalla jalaluhu. Then Allah jalla jalaluhu will bless the other with fortitude to repent, and he will embrace martyrdom after entering the fold of Islam." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2826.